welcome back to the channel. As most of you know, I am Topher. And for those of you who don't know and just randomly decide to click on my video, welcome to the channel. I'm Topher. Thanks for joining me today. So right now I'm looking a hot hooker mess because it's late. I got home from work and I just really don't care about making things look presentable. Besides, y'all seen me enough at this point, so I really don't care what condition y'all see my hair in and all that kind of stuff. But we are here to do another reaction video. They seem to be being pretty well received as of late, so I'm happy. So this one is going to be to Miss Ariana Grande's new music video, Thank You Next. I've seen a lot of things going around social media since this has been released. From what I've seen, I think there's like some kind of Mean Girls reference or theme to the music video. I've been pretty strong and resisted the urge to watch it just because I wanted to record the reaction and see what's going on. So without further ado, let's check this out.
One time on Twitter, I heard Ariana was pregnant, so I got pregnant so we could be pregnant at the same time.
Yes!
Ariana Grande told me my hair looks sexy pushback. She's not wrong.
Come through, Aaron Samuels.
An engagement, so I found a guy to
propose. Yeah! She got the original cast members up in this.
I heard she's a lesbian now and dating some chick called Aubrey.
I don't know who you are, but sick.
I heard if you record her snoring and play it backwards, it sounds like Fantasia.
Ariana says, honest to God, knock me out. So I decided to punch myself in the face. It was awesome.
Oh my God, I love it already, guys.
Thought I'd end up with Sean, but it wasn't a match. Wrote some songs about Ricky, now I listen and laugh.
Okay. I'm digging this blonde little lace front she got going on. It's cute. Come through, Lindsay. And playing the cool mom. Next. Is this a Bring It On reference? Oh my God, it's like my whole teen movie preteens. What is this? Are you giving me Elwood's realness right now, Miss Ariana Grande?
Big front tooth, and I liked it because it he never got anything stuck in the front teeth. But have you ever gone out with someone that had no teeth at all?
No.
I got so much love.
You better bend and snap, bitch. Next. Gotta be dropping it like it's hot. Drop it for Jesus. Hello, Mr. UPS man. How you doing? Oh my god, you guys, that was so stinking cute. Loved it. Now I can see why my friend, when they sent it to me earlier, they were like, Ariana Grande done broke the internet. And I can see what they mean, because she gave me all the nostalgia feels, bringing Lindsay and what is his name? I'm just gonna call him Aaron Samuels because I can't think of his name right now, but he's sexy as fuck, and that's all that matters. But bringing some of the original cast members back, and then bringing Paulette for Jennifer Coolidge for the Legally Blonde realness, and just, so good. So good, y'all. So good. I wouldn't mind seeing Rachel McAdams, but obviously that would have been a little awkward, seeing that she was kind of playing Regina George's character in the music video, so I'll let it slide, let it pass, but it was so much fun. The only movie that I wasn't really sure of was the one where she was carrying the dollhouse. Like, it looked so familiar, I just cannot place what it is, so let me know what it is down in the comments, or I'll go look it up after I'm done recording this, but, like, that's the only one that I didn't know what it was, but it looks super familiar. But, oh my god. I mean, the song is catchy, the song is cute. I honestly was not paying one damn bit of attention to the song because I was just so engrossed in this music video that was just so many pop culture references from my teenage years. Ugh, and bring it up. Like, how cute and clever is it to do that little scene in the bathroom, the toothbrushing scene from Bring It On? Like, come on. That is so stinking adorable. And who would think of that? Who would? I mean, obviously I knew what it was because when I saw it, I was just like, light bulb. So obviously it's recognizable enough that, you know, you could do it. But like, who would have thought of that? That's so stinking cute. Yes. And then they were dropping it for Jesus. And that mean girl Santa dad. Mm-hmm, give me that. Ow. Oof. Oh, and then Kris Jenner's little cameo, she was cute too, she was funny. But yeah, I loved it. I loved it. I thought it was hilarious, well done. I thought she looked good. Ariana looked great without that damn high ponytail that I've been telling her to lose for years. I liked her with the blonde. It was cute. It was cute. And yeah. So, if there's anything else you guys want me to react to, be sure to leave them down in the comments, and I will get to them as soon as I can. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share, and turn on notifications, so you'll be notified when all of my shenanigans get posted. And I will see you guys on the flip side. Love ya!